deeply concerned about the ongoing reports of disturbing gross violations of human rights and the lack of protection of civilians. Aid organizations need access to affected communities to provide health care, shelter, and clean water. People's lives depend on this.